Y'all ready to rock and roll? Who's ready to hear Charlie Farley? Guess what? I got Steve McCann and New Age Outlaws up here first. This is my boy right here. Known him for a long time. He's played in a lot of casinos out in the States. He's gonna be good. Cutter, get up here. Y'all, I just want you to know, man, all this happened right here because of this man right here. We wouldn't all be out here if it wasn't him right here. Can I get an applause from this guy? I tell you what, man, he's bent over backwards for everybody out here. He don't have to do this. $30 to get in here to see Charlie Farley and this whole concert ride all this land, that's a hell of a deal. That's a hell of a deal. What do you got to say, Cutter?
Just thanks for coming. This is a dream of mine, and I'm living it.
You ready, Steve?
so beautiful at me, like the moon on your skin. I'm so glad you trusted me, slide up on this dusty seat and let your hair down. Get out of town, got the scars coming out over my hood. All I know now is it's going good. You got your hands up, you're rocking in my truck. You got the radio on, you're singing every song. I'm set on cruise control, I'm slowly losing hope. I know that the rising sun ain't no good for me, cause you'll have to live. Gonna make the most of every mile, do anything to make your smile land on my lips. Get drunk on your kiss, rock on the dance. It's 3:35, there's plenty of gas, and the night's still alive. You got your hands up, you're rocking in my truck. You got the radio on, you're singing. Oh, never had big city eyes, and I've never been east of Dallas. Got no idea where you are now. You ever got that penthouse found a room? No Scotties ain't got no bite. Got no gas in his neon light. But he's got two, but one till two tonight. I catch me around here, bud, 'cause you ain't around here enough. Keep putting them down here, put around here, and my town goes up. Lit up like that one stop light, crossing that welcome sign. Ever since you caught that out there, bud, I catch me around here, bud.
Support them, brother. Got Icy's over here, good food, good shirt, man, support them. Local.
Praise you, this guy. Hey, man. We also want to give a shout out to my buddy, Mr. Steve Brown over here, was just creeping. He called me up one night and told me he needed an opening act for Charlie Farley. Got the ball rolling with us. I want to thank him for getting that started for us. Want to give a shout out to Southern Vlogs right here too, man. Appreciate all y'all's help this weekend. Let's go for a little ride in a big old long white Cadillac y'all want to. Got some brand new mud grips on it.
All right.
that. Fine folks, we ain't got the 1 hour to do a show here, so we'll make this quick so we can get all these fellas lined out in case y'all need to go bail them out of jail tonight. Our lead guitar man right here, Mr. Trey McCann. Y'all give it up for him. Our piano player back here, Mr. Jake Peterson. Y'all give it up for him. This fella sitting down back here, taking it easy. Mitch Trotter, y'all give him up for him back here. These two tall fellas right here, this is our rhythm player, Mr. Denny Tipton. All the way on the far left over here, the legendary Alan Kirk. Y'all give it up on my bass guitar. Speaking of legendary Alan Kirk, we're going to feature him on a song here for you right quick.
Country, country, country.
your band doing to me?
This young fella right here, my son, Mr. Trey McCann, on one here for you.
Though I tried not to hurt you, though I tried, but I guess that's why they say every rose has its thorn. Just like every night has its dawn. Just like
shirt or a koozie. We don't want your beer getting hot. We don't want that. Thanks again for y'all coming out here partying with us this weekend. I'll tell you what, this has been a blast for us. It's crazy out here, ain't it? Smoke and mourn, a mourn of home. was always gone. She said they already got the him on the telephone. So she held on to me when she couldn't hold her on. She said I could be
walking along.
that miracle mind. Hey Mary, making her way into the night. You can hear the cries of Carver as the pentamon bells and the skee ball slide. Watching the sun fall outside. There's a warm wind coming in from off from the ocean, making its way past the hotel walls to kill the stream. Mary's holding both her shoes in her hand. Says she likes to feel that sand beneath her feet.
You're the one.
respect for that. Yeah! Lord have mercy. Hey, I see all these pretty whips. I see all these pretty whips out here on these side besides out there. Have y'all got purple on them side besides? Hey, can y'all light up them purple whips? Come on now, light up them purple whips out there for me. I want to get a video of this from up here. Y'all hear me? Go beat to Mr. Trey McCammacker. Y'all put them whips on purple if you would. Try to get my tail game. We'll be right back. That's Purdy right there, Zone. That's Purdy. Hey, appreciate y'all lining up in purple lights out there for us. We're going to do the next song out there for all you country boys out there.
How good I have known that you
there. We got any shakers out there tonight? We got any sinking shakers out there with us tonight? Don't be bashful. I know y'all been drinking all day, because I have. She kept the motor clean. She was the best damn woman that I ever seen. And the side by side telling me no lies, knocking me out with those American thighs, taking more than a chair and a fighting broken bear. She told me to come, but I was already there. Called the water for a second, but there it was clear my mind. And I'll tell you what. Mr. Charlie Farley, bad to the bone. Can anybody agree with me? Come on now. We got one more song to do. Where'd you go, Scott? Where'd Mr. Scott Henderson go?